the diving with a layout back somersault. And a running half twist. And a 1.5 backward somersault. And a backward spring half somersault. Georgia Coleman, queen of the world springboard divers. And now we see how Dorothy Poynton won the high diving with a standing swan. And a running swan. And a forward swan. Meet the women's high diving champ, Dorothy Poynton. The start of the 100-meter backstroke for women. The girl you want to watch is Eleanor Holm of Brooklyn. She's in the second lane. Right away, it develops into a race between her and Bonnie Mealing of Australia. Bonnie's right next to her, and they're moving. The crowd's in a fever of excitement as a pretty 19-year-old Brooklynite, in a magnificent turn, gets a 2-foot advantage over her rival from under the equator. Gradually, she increases her lead, turning away in a beautiful rhythmic stroke as the Australian girl tries to catch up. But there's no stopping the little mermaid from the City of Churches, and she makes it to the tune of 1:19.4. A swell job. The biggest race of the whole meet, the 2,000-meter eight-oared shell. United States, represented by the University of California, is nearest us. Then Canada, then Great Britain, then Italy on the far side. 32 marvelous specimens of young manhood fighting for every inch down the long stretch of Alamitos Bay. Italy's forged to the front. The Golden Bears from California, steady and sure, gradually pull ahead of England, but it looks hopeless for them even to try to catch up with the Italian Tornadoes. But they're not through yet. Passing the Maple Leafs, they start rowing. Stroke Salisbury brings the count up, and soon they're stroking 44 like machines, and the miracle happens. What a race! They've done it! By golly, crept up on Italy, neck and neck to win by 6 inches. And the whole West Coast explodes in a mighty burst of enthusiasm. Oh, there are a lot of tired boys over there, but the one consolation is that